Today, I'd like to talk to you a little bit about Wolfdog content. Most people will call any dog with any amount of wolf a Wolfdog, but there are sometimes vast differences in this breed of dog.
Say hi, Luna.
So, basically, wolf dogs are divided between four different groups: low, low to no, mid, and high content. And it varies on what's what depending on who you ask. However, most people say a low content is less than 50%, a mid is around 50 to 80, and a high is over 80 to 85% wolf. Generally, highs show very little phenotype characteristics from those of pure wolves in the wild. Low to no is anything less than 10% wolf. While dogs and wolves do exhibit a lot of the same characteristics, with high to mid content wolf dogs, some of these characteristics are 10x'd. For instance, a dog might counter surf for a snack, but a mid or high content wolf dog will just hop right up on the counter. Low contents tend to be easier to manage and train, especially with new owners. Some lows, like Lichen Shepherds and Blue Bay Shepherds, they can be trained and behave a lot more like dogs and wolf dogs. However, if you decide to get one, be sure to check your laws to make sure they are legal in your area. Some states, towns, and municipalities have laws that say it's illegal to own any dog that has any wolf in it whatsoever. Just looking at some of the videos, though, of First 508 Airborne YouTube channel, these canines look to be just good dogs, which shows that a lot of these breed bans are just not fair. So, more about mids, highs, and hybrids. Now, I don't call mine hybrids because the USDA defines a hybrid as a pure wolf bred with a pure dog. All of mine have been bred with other wolf dogs for many generations. Hybrids can also be banned in certain areas where wolf dogs are not, but you have to carefully check your laws. Wolf dogs have been bred to other wolf dogs now for decades, and many have been bred down to get along better with humans, unlike their wild counterparts who pick their own mates. Three of mine are mid-content wolf dogs, around the 60% range, but Bear is a high content. Bear was raised in the house till he was about 5 months old, so he likes to come inside and see what kind of trouble he can get into.
Come on, man.
rest of my wolf dogs will come inside too, but they tend to chill out and relax after they have sniffed around a while. Here I have called my meds into the containment area after their playtime, but Bear just doesn't want to roll with the pack sometimes.
This is a good example of the difference between mid contents and high contents. I've called the mids in using treats and they're all in their daytime containment, and but Bear here, the high, he's not cooperating and he's going back out. Okay, Bear.
All my wolf dogs are trained on recall and they do some neat tricks too. See my other videos for examples, but none of them have the desire to please me like a dog. They do it because they want a treat or some petting. All of my wolf dogs are leash trained, so I can get them out for walks and socializing. They all like to growl and show teeth a lot, more so than any dogs I've known. Bear the high content, also still afraid of humans. He was bottle fed too, but he had some traumatic vet visits as a small pup during COVID, so we are still working with him. Generally speaking, any high content wolf dog that is not bottle fed will be difficult to socialize because the wolf side has a very strong innate fear of people. There are no absolutes when it comes to wolf dogs, and content, I am speaking here in generalities. A lot of their personalities will also have to do with the lines the breeder is producing. However, when somebody tells me they had a wolf dog and it lived mostly in the living room, I can almost always bet it was a low or a low to no. Well, there you have it, or have some of it anyways. I urge anyone to spend some time researching and talking to others with wolf dog experience before getting one of these incredible canines.
If you like this video and want to learn more about wolves, wolf dogs, and dogs, please hit the like button and subscribe.